The gift of Dunakar, Avenger of the West, renewed Golodir's spirit. And with the sword, he avenged the death of his daughter. But though Mordorith was weakened, he was not destroyed, retreating to nurse his hurts and plot revenge. How will this help us in our struggles? Will Sauron maintain control, or will another power claim Angmar?